Turabasuje mwe mukomeje kudukurikira. Uno mwanya tubageza amakuru mu Kinyarwanda. Amakuru yacu aribanda ku ngingo zikurikira. Amakuru yacu aribanda ku kiganiro Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora mu Rwanda yagiranye n'itangazamakuru. Uburyo ishishikariza abahanzi kwitabira kujya mu matora ndetse no gutanga kandidatire. Ahangaha turagaruka ku byo Frank Habineza yatangaje avuga ko gutsinda Perezida Kagame bigoye. Amakuru yacu kandi turayasoreza muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo.
Umuntu ni ikiremwa gikora ku manywa nijoro kikaruhuka. Kimwe cya gatatu cy'ubuzima tubaho kuri iyi si tukimara dusinziriye. Buri muntu asinzira bingana n'umutekano w'aho aryamye. Umutekano wanjye n'umuryango tuwukesha Relax Form na Dada Matela zikorwa n'uruganda rwa Salama Machine. Kubifuza kurangura mwadusanga aho dukorera mu murenge wa Jabana.
Tubafitiye kandi amabati n'imisumari. Akarusho nuko iguze byinshi tubigutwaza tukabikugereza aho bijyanye. Ibikoresho byacu byujuje ubuziranenge kuko biro S-Mark. Ikindi nuko tubasanga no mu bihugu by'abaturanyi bya East Africa. Mwifuza ibindi bisobanuro cyangwa se gutanga komande, mwahamagara kuri nimero 0788 30 81 16 cyangwa se 0788 64 98 28.
Mpamvu bikigoye gutsinda Kagame mu matora mu mboniza Depite Habineza. Umuyobozi w'ishyaka Iharanira Demokarasi no kurengera ibidukikije mu Rwanda Dr. Frank Habineza yagaragaje ko muri iki gihe bikigoye kuba hari uwahatana mu matora na Perezida Paul Kagame akamutsinda kubera impamvu zirimo ubushobozi buke. Dr. Habineza ni umwe mu banyapolitiki batangaje ko baziyamamaza amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu ateganyijwe muri Nyakanga uyu mwaka. Uyu munyapolitiki mu kiganiro aheruka guha ikinyamakuru Jeune Afrique yavuze ko mu byo ashyize imbere harimo gutuma Abanyarwanda ndetse n'itangazamakuru bagira ubwisanzure bwo gutanga ibitekerezo byabo bijyanye no kuba hari abahitamo kuruca bakarumira birinda ko bashobora guhura n'ibibazo. Habineza uzaba yiyamamaza ku nshuro ye ya kabiri nyuma yo kugaragaza kugerageza amahirwe ye muri 2017, ariko ntahirwe azongera guhatana n'abarimo Perezida Paul Kagame uhabwa amahirwe menshi yo kongera gutorerwa kuyobora u Rwanda muri manda ye ya kane. Uyu munyapolitiki usanzwe ari umudepite mu Nteko Ishinga Amategeko y'u Rwanda ubwo yabazwaga niba bigoye guhatana mu matora na Perezida Paul Kagame yagaragaje kuba ishyaka RPF Inkotanyi akomokamo rifite ubwiganze bwinshi nk'imwe mu mpamvu bigoye kuba hari uwamutsinda. Ati "Perezida afite ishyaka rifite ubwiganze guhera mu 1994 rihabwa amafaranga ahagije ndetse rinafite amateka afite aho ahuriye n'irangira rya Jenoside. Biragoye gutanga igisubizo mu gihe mbajijwe icyo nifuza guhindura ndetse n'uko nifuza kugera ku ntsinzi. Turakeneye kugaragaza ko twiteguye ndetse tunafite ubushobozi bwo gukora umukoro udutegereje ndetse no guhangana n'ibitagenda neza mu gihugu cyacu." Depite Frank Habineza yagaragaje ko nk'ishyaka rye rifite abanyamuryango barirwa 300,000 ariko batagira akazi. Yavuze ko imibereho yabo yabo barwanashyaka iramutse ihindutse, Green Party nayo yaba rimwe mu mashyaka y'ingenzi mu gihugu. Uyu munyapolitiki yagaragaje ko kuba Abanyarwanda batinya kujya mu mashyaka atavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi nk'indi mpamvu bigoye kuba Perezida wa Repubulika n'ishyaka rye batsindwa. Ati "Abanyarwanda ariko batinya kujya mu mashyaka atavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi, batinya gutakaza amahirwe ya business. Ku ruhande rwacu twe twakoze uko dushoboye. Nubwo mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu muri 2017 nagize amajwi makeya, ariko mu matora y'abadepite muri 2018 twitwaye neza. Kuri ubu dufite intebe ebyiri mu mutwe w'abadepite ndetse n'undi umwe muri Sena. Ibi byatwemereye kugira uruhare mu mategeko nyarwanda ndetse ingingo nyinshi twaganiriyeho muri manifesto yacu zarakiriwe." Kubwa Habineza kuba we na bagenzi be batanga ibitekerezo guverinoma ikabitega amatwi byerekana ko ishyaka rye rya Green Party riri mu nzira nziza. Ibimuha imbaraga zo gukomeza kugerageza amahirwe kabone n'ubwo urugendo rwaba rugoye. Abakandida 8 bigenga nibo bashaka kwiyamamaza ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu. Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora yatangaje ko imaze kwakira bifuza ko abakandida ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu 8, mu gihe ku mwanya w'abadepite ari 41, nubwo ari igikorwa kigikomeje. Mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru kigaruka ku myiteguro y'amatora ateganyijwe muri Nyakanga 2024, ubuyobozi bwa Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora ko bwagaragaje aho imyiteguro igeze. Perezida wa NEC Oda Gasinzigwa yagaragaje ko hamaze kwakirwa abantu 8 bifuza kuba abakandida bigenga ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu ndetse n'abantu 41 kubifuza kuba abadepite. Yagaragaje ko nubwo umubare ari munini ariko bataraba abakandida nk'uko hari ubwo bijyari igihe cyo kujyana kandidatire zabo ngo hasuzumwe ko zujuje ibisabwa, bamwe ntibabyuzuze. Yongeye kwihaniza abashaka kuba bakandida bigenga mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu n'ay'abadepite bashakisha ababasinyira bakoresheje kubashukisha amafaranga. Ati “Hari aho ubyumva ariko biramutse ari byo ntabwo byaba ari ukuri. Ababa bakoresha amafaranga hamwe na hamwe ntitwifuza ko abaturage bacu bashyirwa muri ubwo buryo.” Yakomeje agira ati “Iyo ugiye gusaba umukono icyo biba bivuze ni uko umwegera ukamusobanurira ukareba ko ari kuri liste y'itora. Ni ikiganiro cy'umuntu n'undi kandi twizera ko twabisobanuye bihagije, twizeye ko bizagenda neza.” Yagaragaje ko guhera ku wa 17 Gicurasi 2024 komisiyo izatangira kwakira kandidatire z'abifuza kwiyamamaza ku myanya inyuranye, bizarangira tariki ya 30 Gicurasi 2024. Komiseri ushinzwe ibirebana n'amategeko Mbabazi Judith yagaragaje mu buryo bw'icamake ibisabwa birebana n'amategeko ku myanya itandukanye. Yagaragaje ko ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu mukandida asabwa kuba afite ubwenegihugu nyarwanda bw'inkomoko, kuba nta bundi bwenegihugu afite, indakemwa mu myitwarire, atarambuwe n'inkiko uburenganzira mbonezamubano n'ubwa politiki, kandi afite imyaka 35 y'amavuko. Agomba kandi kuba ari mu Rwanda mu gihe atanga kandidatire. Naho ku badepite hasabwa imyaka 21 y'amavuko. Nibwo bwa mbere amatora ya perezida agiye kubera umunsi umwe n'abadepite, nyuma yo guhuzwa hagamijwe kugabanya ikiguzi cyatwarwaga ngo amatora abe. Kwiyamamaza kw'abakandida mu itora rya perezida wa Repubulika no mu itora ry'abadepite bizatangira ku wa gatandatu tariki ya 22 Kamena 2024, bisozwe tariki ya 12 Nyakanga 2024 hanze y'u Rwanda na tariki ya 13 Nyakanga imbere mu gihugu. Inteko gutyo gusa kuko ari umuhanzi Oda Gasinzigwa. Abahanzi nyarwanda basabwe guharanira kujya mu nteko ishinga amategeko ko nta bundi buryo bwihariye bazashyirirwaho na komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora kugira ngo bakunde binjire mu nteko. Kuri uyu wa kane tariki ya 13 Gicurasi 2024 komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora yagiranye ikiganiro n'abanyamakuru ku myiteguro y'amatora ya perezida n'abadepite ateganyijwe muri Nyakanga uyu mwaka. Komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora yasobanuye byinshi ku bijyanye n'aho imyiteguro y'amatora igeze ndetse banaha umwanya abanyamakuru babaza ibibazo. Umunyamakuru yabajije icyo iyi komisiyo itekereza ku kuba abahanzi bajya mu nteko kuko nabo bagenda bagaragaza ko bagize ubahagarariye byabafasha mu iterambere ryabo. Perezida wa komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora Oda Gasinzigwa yavuze ko abantu bose bemerewe kujya mu nteko mu gihe bujuje ibisabwa kuko nta bundi buryo bwihariye buhabwa abahanzi kugira ngo bajye mu nteko. Yagize ati “Abanyarwanda bose bemerewe kwiyamamaza aho bifuza kuko amategeko aba yarashyizweho kandi barabyemerewe, ariko si nkeka ko umuntu yajyamo gusa kubera ko ari umuhanzi, yajyamo kubera ko yujuje ibisabwa, yajyamo kubera hari abamushyigikiye kuko hari icyo azageza ku Banyarwanda.” Akomeza avuga ko nubwo bimeze gutyo abahanzi ntibahejwe. Mu gihugu y'amatora yasohoye itangazo rihamagarira abakandida perezida n'abakandida ku mwanya w'abadepite gutanga kandidatire zabo. Iyi komisiyo yatangaje ko kwakira kandidatire bizatangira ku itariki ya 17/5/2024 kugera ku itariki ya 30/5/2024. Iyi komisiyo ivuga ko abakandida babyifuza bazajyana ibyangombwa byabo byuzuye kuri komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora iherereye mu Kiyovu. Komisiyo igasaba abakandida yuko uwifuza kujyana kandidatire yiwe akwiye kubimenyesha iyi komisiyo mbere y'amasaha 24. Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kuri uyu wa kane yakiriye Musenyeri wa Diyosezi ya Kinshasa Cardinal Fredimo Ambongo mu rwego rwo gucubya umwuka mubi bafitanye. Aba bombi bahuriye muri Presidence ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo baganira amasaha abiri. Cardinal Ambongo asanzwe azwiho kunenga ubutegetsi bwa Perezida Tshisekedi nta kurya iminwa. Nko muri Kanama 2023 ubwo uyu mwepiskopi yari ubutembo muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru yanenze ibihe bidasanzwe etat de siège Tshisekedi amaze igihe yarakizeho mu ntara za Kivu y'Amajyaruguru na Ituri, agaragaza ko nta musaruro byigeze bitanga. Ambongo kandi yanenze amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu Tshisekedi yatsinze mu Kuboza umwaka ushize, agaragaza ko yarimo akajagari gakomeye. Mbere yo kunenga kuba guverineri wa RDC muri Werurwe yarasubiye yarasubijeho igihano cy'urupfu. Uyu muvugabutumwa uri mu bubashywe muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kandi mu minsi ishize yumvikanye anenga uburyo Leta ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yahaye intwaro umutwe wa FDL ngo ufashe ingabo z'iki gihugu mu ntambara zirwanamo n'umutwe wa M23. Icyo gihugu icyo gihe yagaragaje ko kuba abarwanyi ba M23 bareguye intwaro ari uko bari bagamije kwirinda umutekano muke kuko ingabo z'igihugu cyabo zidashoboye kubarinda. Yagize ati "Ibi biterwa n'uko Leta yahawe intwaro imitwe itandukanye nka bazarendo n'abagize FDLR yibwira ko izayifasha gusubiza inyuma y'umuventura. Iyi mitwe ifite intwaro zihagije kandi abaturage nibo bari kwishyura ikiguzi cy'umutekano wazambye." Perezida Félix Tshisekedi mu kiganiro aheruka kugirana n'ikinyamakuru Le Figaro cyo mu Faransa yaciye amarenga yuko Ambongo ashobora gufungwa nyuma yo kumushinja kuba umucengezamatwara w'u Rwanda. Ati "Yabaye umucengezamatwara w'u Rwanda avuga ko RDC iri guha intwaro umutwe wa FDLR w'abahutu ariko ntabyerekana. Ntabwo ubwisanzure bwo kuvuga bukwiye kwifashishwa mu gutangaza ibinyoma niyo waba uri kardinali." Ambongo yahuye na Tshisekedi mu gihe ubushinjacyaha muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bwaherukaga kumutangizaho iperereza. Uyu musenyeri wa Kishasa kandi mu minsi ishize ubwo yari ageze ku kibuga cy'indege cya Njiki agiye i Roma, inzego z'umutekano zamukumiriye kwinjira mu cyumba kigenewe abanyacyubahiro. Ibyakuriye impaka ndende mu Banyekongo nyuma yo guhura na Tshisekedi yatangaje ko magingo aya ku bwanjye nta kibazo kikiriho. Icyo wamenya ku iperereza rya Guverineri Kirimwami ryagaragaje kuri bombe yatewe i Mugunga. Tariki ya 3/3/2024 nibwo mu nkambi ya Mugunga iherereye mu mujyi wa Goma yatewemo igisasu gihitana abagera kuri 35 n'abagera kuri 40 barakomereka, bamwe bajyanwa mu bitaro. Mu kiganiro n'itangazamakuru cyatambutse kuri uyu wa gatandatu tariki ya 15/3/2024 kikabera mu mujyi wa Goma muri Hotel Serena, Peter Kirimwami yatangaje ko bombe yaturutse i Masisi. Kirimwami yavuze ko kandi iyi bombe ifite ubushobozi bwo guterwa mu ntera ya kilometero 22 ikaba ipima ibiro 25. Yagize ati "Isasu cyatewe n'igisirikare cya PC." Ikinyamakuru Kivu Morning Post kitasobanuye mu magambo arambuye kikaba gipima ibiro 25 kikaraswa mu ntera ya kilometero 22. Bombe yatewe iturutse mu misozi ya Karuba muri teritwari ya Masisi. Nyuma yo guturika kw'iki gisasu, guverinoma ya Kongo yavuze ko M23 ariyo yateye iyi bombe. Nyamara nabo M23 ikavuga ko ari igisirikare cya Kongo cyarashe iyi bombe, ndetse byagiye binemezwa n'abaturage baturiye iyi nkambi ya Mugunga. Abitabye Imana uko ari 35 bakinguye kuri uyu wa gatatu muri teritwari ya Nyiragongo. Kuri uwo munsi urubyiruko rwazindutse rwigaragambya bamagana amahanga, Uburayi na Amerika ko ntacyo bakora ngo ubwicanyi bukorerwa muri Kivu ya Ruguru. Umutwe wa M23 ukomeje gutabaza amahanga uvuga yuko ingabo za Leta zifatanyije na FDLR, Abarundi ndetse na SADC zabateye mu bice bitandukanye bya Kikundu, Kibirizi, Vicumbi, Rwindi ndetse no mu nkengero z'ibi bice byose. M23 ikomeza ivuga ko ihamagarira akarere, imiryango mpuzamahanga ndetse n'imiryango itabara imbabare n'iyita ku burenganzira bwa muntu gutabara abasivile barimo baterwa n'ingabo za Leta zifatanyije n'abo ngabo tumaze kuvuga haruguru. Umutwe M23 uravuga yuko uzakomeza kurinda abasivile nubwo ingabo za Leta zikomeje kubatera umusubirizo. Ibi M23 ibitangaje nyuma yuko ingabo za Leta zifatanyije na SADC zatangaje yuko zigiye gukora ibikorwa bifatanyije kugira ngo zibashe kurwanya umutwe wa M23 ziwutsisure mu birindiro byose wafashe. Umutwe wa M23 nawo ukaba uvuga ko uzakomeza kurwana ku basivile, ukavuga yuko ingabo za Leta zikora ibitero buhumyi. Ibi byose bibaye nyuma yuko mu karere ka Karehe hatewe igisasu ingabo za Leta zikagishinja M23, naho M23 nayo ikagishinja ingabo za Leta. Ibi bikaba bibaye nyuma yuko nkambi ya Mugunga ahahungiye abantu kubera umutekano mukeya nabo bagabweho igitero hakicwa abantu 36 abandi benshi bagakomereka. Ibi byose bikaba byamaganwa n'imiryango mpuzamahanga ndetse n'abanyekongo bamwe na bamwe bakabavuga yuko ibi bintu bidakwiye.
Turabashimwe mwe mwakomeje kudukurikira, turabakangurira gukomeza gukora subscribe no gusangiza izi nkuru abandi.